Who is it? He's one of Australia's most famous modern scientists. As winner of the 1960 Nobel Prize for Medicine, he was recognised as a world expert in the study of viruses and how they affect our bodies. He was one of the first scientists to discover that tissues and organs could be successfully transplanted from one animal to another. He lived to see his work become almost commonplace in modern medicine. He is Sir Macfarlane Burnet. I want to know. Curiosity.